Now to a developing story. El Paso Police are investigating a deadly stabbing in the Lower Valley that left an 80-year-old man dead. According to EPPD, family responded to a family violence call at a home on Colmillo and Marfil Drive at about 5:30 this morning. When officers arrived at the home, they found the victim dead. Police say a 25-year-old suspect is now in custody. The identity of the victim and suspect have not been released at this time.